Take him out.
Clear.
Side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. Let's hope you do.
Thank you.
contact.
Skin.
God, but are you ugly? The Great One can be found upstairs.
Hello, Wanderer. Have you come to help us complete the Great Journey? We wish to escape the barbarity of the Wasteland, especially the violence and bigotry of its human inhabitants. The Creator has promised to my flock a new land. Preparations for the Great Journey were nearly complete when the demons appeared. The demons appeared from nowhere. The demons are invisible. They set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost. The rest of us retreated up here. Still, their demonic presence brought all progress towards the Great Journey to a standstill. But now you have come. Yes, over the intercom. It went on for hours and did not always make sense. Will you drive away the demons, Wanderer?
Praise the Creator! As soon as the underground has been rid of demons, preparations for the Great Journey can resume.
Dark in here. If you want to use a scope, I can spot for you. Keep you on target.
Ah!
that, Antler? We have a visitor. An assassin, more like. I say kill it, Antler, for safe sake. Hmm? Okay, Antler, I'll ask. Hi, human. Why you come here? A human who is friend to ghouls? You mean the ones upstairs? I cannot allow. My kin are not right in head like I am. Your ghoul friends have to wait until you find what Antler brought us to get. Good. Antler brought us here for a reason. Right. A piece of paper. Shipment invoice. Hundreds of stealth boys sent here a long time ago. But stealth boys must be in the one room. One we don't search yet. What you saying, human? Liar! The invoice said stealth boys here. Antler read it out loud to me. But invoice note said stealth boys were here. What, Antler? But human could be lying. Oh, Antler, you trust so easy. Your lucky day, human. Antler, believe you. Nightkin will follow the new note to find stealth boys. Better be there.
Is the way clear?
Praise the Creator!
I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey. Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. There is no way that we can...
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey. I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and it's no longer potent enough. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. Very well. Bye. Have you found the components we discussed? Yes, that's the stuff. Now all I need is the thrust control modules. Indeed you did. Yes, I'll tell Jason that the Great Journey can begin. We have everything we need.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the...
How you doing?
Can't run from me.
Fine by me.
Are you fucking kidding me? First I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the Powder Ganger's grim fucking Reaper. Jesus fucking Christ! If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay? Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place, so him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were gonna ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score. We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket. What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free. Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic. Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck. Bye.
They killed him!
am I.
They killed him.
Take him out.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads.
What? There's no way. We're miles from the Colorado. They aren't even waiting for the dam to fall. They're already inside the borders. We'll never stop them. Not at this rate. Watch yourself.
You a courier? I think there's trouble in Nipton. I'm sure it's been hit. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Legion this far west? That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. All right, thanks for checking on that. Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back. Fucking Mojave's going to hell, and all I can do is sit here and watch. Hello. Looking for trouble? Your business, huh? Now there's a store worth tending. You run along now. Judging by that busted pilot light expression you're fixed with, business ain't so good. A sober woman might take insult at that. Me? I might just bust you one. If you ain't drinking, then leave. Trouble's already come and went, so anything you bring will make my next drink go down easier. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. Don't worry, not looking to throw punches just yet. Lost my caravan heading north, the driver burned to ash, and they didn't even take the cargo, they just burned that too. My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR's supply line, and the Mojave outpost is proof. No caravans in, out, and just try arguing with Jackson about it. No shit, you washed out old fuck-up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that. Drink. Got a lot of memories to drown. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson Caravan branch south of Vegas. You take care now.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or... Oh, my apologies. Just letting you know, though, he's got a lot on his plate. Also, if you need any gear checked, we'll get you up and running again. Oh, Knight. This isn't the Republic. The Legion's a little more forgiving about friendships. Not that I mind being friends, it's... I would, perhaps some other time. If you need something repaired, let me know. Let me sign off on the work order for you then. Until next time.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. If you're passing through, you picked up bad time. Help? No, look, I appreciate it, but... You know what? Yeah, I could use the help. I need to get the caravans moving again. There's something stopping the caravans, and I need you to go over there and figure out what's going on. Thanks.
From me.
Keep looking. All clear.
Appreciate the help. Take care.